ton histoire en effigie.
This was my home.